Have you ever found something that you needed that you weren't even looking for? And all of a sudden, they found each other when they weren't even looking on that day. And on that day, it led to this moment.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between a bottle of wine and the look in your eyes,
yeah. Finally, the day has come. Since the day I've met you, I'm Indian, like, I have dreamt of this day. You are the one who loves me, the only one who could ever be the other half of my soul.
Ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love.
There was a man by the name of Kyle's with us today. And he said, "Martin, come for a ride. We're going to go to Indian Lake." And there it was, this beautiful lady. They're laying out there on the wonderful pier of her family's home and just trying to get that beautiful bronze look. And it happened. See, sometimes you find something that you need that you weren't even looking for.
Baby, that red dress brings me to my knees. Oh, but that black dress.
The greatest gift any of us can ever have, ever, is friends and family. And this night is about friends and family and love. And that's why we're all here. And I want to thank you for joining us on this wonderful day to celebrate this wedding day of theirs.
That all I need in this life is your crazy love. Your family and friends, it is by God's design order that we are here. We know no one's here by mistake. It is God's order that we're here to celebrate this man and this woman. Megan and Martin, you have come together in this church that this little family has called home for a long time, so the Lord may seal and strengthen your love for each other in the presence of this church's minister and your family and your friends that are gathered.
I don't need no vacation, no fancy destination. Baby, you're my great escape. We can stay at home, listen to the radio, dance around the fireplace.
I, Megan, take you, Martin.
I, Megan, take you, Martin.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Baby, you're my greatest gift. We can stay at home. Listen to the rain.
Megan, take this ring.
Megan, take this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Coast of California.
I now introduce you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Martin and Megan Ward.